So, got one headset with a really long cable around my neck. And then another pair of headphones sitting actually on top of my head. So I just picked up my Switch from pre-order at Best Buy, and I'm about to play. I'm really excited. So here goes. No! Alright. This isn't bad though. So I was going to get this at midnight because my Best Buy had a midnight release. So I was really excited, really excited. And I made sure to do a bunch of stuff to get out of the way so I could have this weekend free. And then Wednesday evening, Thursday morning, I get hit by the request to work extra for some problems that people are having. And so I had to do all of that on top of the errands that I did. So I didn't get home and back from work until 8. When I got home at 8, I basically just went to sleep to take a nap because I was so tired. And I forgot to set an alarm. I think I set an alarm when I was in bed, and then I never actually set it. So, there's that. So I went to Best Buy this morning at 10 o'clock, right when they opened, and I picked this up.
Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Wake up, Link.
So this looks really good because my Switch is docked. But that's just me. Okay, so, alright, jump, action, okay, this is pretty standard, jump, jump,
that is a Sheikah slate, take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber.
the Switch controllers also vibrate. That's a little weird. Okay, so I got pants. Let's put on, ooh. All right, so Link is another nude. And we got some shirt. So, okay, we're a little bit more respectable. That's like an effort bar. Okay, so I can run.
Hold the Sheikah Slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way. Link, you are the light, our light, that must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
Well, it's a good thing that you have subtitles, even if you don't have headphones on, right? Alright. So that was really cool. So I have to go. Ooh, what's that? Oh, nice. Sweet. Stick. Ooh. Okay. So we probably don't need to get more sticks. What about this? Is this food? Ah, yes. So my problem with some of these games is that I like to take everything and steal everything. I don't know if they have anything built in the game to like keep you from just being klepto. But like Baldur's Gate, games, anything like that. Just take everything. This is more survival based, so I guess you take everything that you can eat. So, okay, they stack. That's good. Oh, I wonder if there's fall damage. How much fall damage can I take? Because I have all these mushrooms. Wait, is this a boulder? Okay. Yes! Wait, I can't push it, right? Yes! Oh my god. Oh my god, ow. Look at that go. Oh, I wanted it to get pushed all the way down, so I lost track of my pet folder. It's down there. If we can remember where it is, we can keep pushing it. But I think the game wants me to talk to this old guy. He's judging me. Oh! Called me out. Does somebody want me to read this out loud? I can, otherwise I just assume everybody can read as fast as me. I can do voices too. I should just be rude and say bye, but I want to find out. Playing along. Okay.
Link.
What?
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
Where's the map in my Sheikah slate? Oh, tutorial. You're right here for me. So that's where I woke up. That's where I am. I can stamp things? Oh, stamp it. Stamp it with an old man. No. 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 Okay, old man's not worth stamping. Okay. Alright. Well, what's over here? My apple. Follow the sheets. Okay, can I jump? Oh. No! No! My tree branch! How do I get my apples? Oh, yes. I just have to push the buttons fast enough. Okay, let's get a new tree branch. I'm gonna try the tree branches closer. I don't have to backtrack. Climb this tree? Oh. Nice. Alright. Oh, here's another one. Alright. I don't like apples anyway. Alright. Is this a better stick? Can I take that? Yeah. It's a torch. Set things on fire with that. Ooh, you're giving me a fighting tutorial. Come on, old man. Lock on to you and talk to you.
Ooh.
Does the food expire? Oh my god, how do I use this? Oh. Doesn't seem like there's any like freshness indicator. Ooh. Alright. How do I switch around my equipment? Oh, it's so slow! Alright. Can I climb? actually see the marker. Oh, what did I do? What did I do? Oh, I pushed down. And I call my horse that I don't have. I haven't opened the map. Okay. Thanks. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, it's been damaged. Okay. So I can climb any. Ooh, what's that? Is that a friend? No, it's an enemy! Eat this. Oh, nice. What's that? Oh, it's a Bokoblin horn. Alright. Take more leaves. Oh no, was that an insect? I could have grabbed a bug. Uh-oh. I guess I should just liberally take everything that I can. How do I unsheath my... Okay. So this axe is legit. There's another enemy. Oh! Ooh! Choo-choo jelly. Not good at 3D games. Alright, let's keep going. Let's wreck this guy. Oh, I did that. Oh, no! Okay. Okay. Ooh, a club. I can throw things? Ow! Oh, that was a waste. There was a critical hit. Ooh, what's this? Spring? Okay, so there must be like building and crafting. What is this? Oh? Oh. That's kind of cute. There's a chest. Another friend. Ooh, I got a fang I can cook with. Another horn. Oh, I got a better pant. Did I just scratch my butt? Oh, sweet. Okay. So, the difference between these pairs is that I got, like, capris, like, really janky shoes, and then now I'm fully covered. So maybe we'll get a better shirt, too. Hup, 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 hup. Okay, so classic temple time. Let's go in the middle here. Oh, that looks scary. It's like a machine thing. Dude, I really can't just climb anything. I just need to like walk up to it and like, I don't know, push. Basically just hump it and then I can climb it. What's this? Oh, it's just mist. Am I gonna find another, like, thing? Okay, ancient screw, ha. I wish I could roll. Shoot anything with it. Wonder... No. Okay. Oh, let's do this. Is that it? Come on. I guess that is it. Ooh, here's my arrow. It's recycling. Is that it? When did I take half-hearted damage? Okay, I don't know. Things are kind of serious. There's three things at once, so. Oh, I could have shot them with my arrow! No! Ow! Okay, what do I do? Okay, good. It pauses. What's my next best thing? I got a hella clubs. Cool. Thanks a lot for telling me that. Always make time to loot. Ooh. Really big stick. Ooh. Oh, a shield. Oh, worth it. I got some steak. More crap. Can I pick this up? Nope. Come on. Come on. Ooh, where are these? Spicy. Oh, I can pick the whole bunch. Now, most importantly, can I take this? Yes. Oh no, what's on fire? Oh, it's my torch. Yes. Okay, good. That wasn't too bad. Let's use a spear now. Oh, it's not the place I'm supposed to go. Alright. Okay. I was wondering why I didn't show up. It's because I didn't set my destination. That's cool. We just got some random stuff and some pants. So it's worth the detour. It's just so pretty out, I can't help but get distracted and forget where I'm going, okay? When do I get my paraglider? Because I really just want to jump off right now. Oh, this looks really nice. I probably shouldn't jump. Pretty sure there's fall there. Oh. Oh, cool. Wait. Oh no, there's motion controls. Crap. Yeah! I'll get poked to death. Oh no, he's fear. Oh no, don't throw that at me! Oh. Ooh, what's this? Oh, I was expecting my things. What if I do this? Please don't hurt. Okay. Oh, wait. Really? How do I make that explode? I feel like this is a really bad idea. Ah! No, I'm potlid. Said anything else? How can I like make fire arrows, or is that something I have to learn how to do? All right, let's stop messing around with goblins and go back to who are these? Okay, how do I crouch again? Nope. Didn't mean to do that. Oh wait, I don't wanna do that either. Oh, now they got my attention. Ow! That's easy enough. Take that. So I can switch bows. Oh, this is a butterfly. Can I catch it? Nope. Oh, I hit him in the head. It's a headshot. Yes. I'm so good at this game. So, long time until I get the glider. Touch this technology thing. Oh, it almost is like actually distilling. Oh, so that's cool. That's how you explore and fill your map up. All right.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
Oh, that was really scary. Is that a dragon?
You must Hurry, Link. Before it's too late.
Can I switch the audio to Japanese voices? Because I liked the Japanese trailer and the voice acting a little bit better. Let's see. Options? Don't use Amiibo. That's unfortunate. So, it looks like there's water down there. Can I just jump? How did I get all the way up here anyway? I guess I should just do this. Hey. What am I supposed to do? It's okay. I might be afraid of heights, but Link is not afraid of heights. Only a little afraid. You just call me Ho? Oh, he has a paraglider! That would be me. Maybe. Not something you want to admit to just strangers that you hear voice. Yeah, what is that? Calamity Ganon. Do I? Okay. I'm glad I didn't try to jump down. Okay, I won't be rude. Even though I know what a paraglider is, I'm just gonna ask. Yes! Damn it! No! He wants to show me something. What is it? What if it's really good treasure? Oh. Want the paraglider, so I'm gonna go and get it. Treasure. Thank you. hint? Alright, so Zelda 101, go towards things that look like there's treasure. Ooh, chests. How do I swim to open? Come on. Do I need boots? Damn it, I probably need boots to get down there. I can't help but be naturally buoyant and able to swim, even after 100 years. This. Can't push it. Alright. Put my Sheik slate. I don't think Tingle is in this. I hope not. Okay. Floating screen's not bad. Be aware of your surroundings when you use motion controls. Thanks for the reminder. This is scary. Yeah, get that map info. This is different. I can manipulate metal objects using magnetism. That's so cool. I know. How do I do that? Do I just wave my hand? Oh, I just pick the rune. Alright. Holy crap! Why is this so cool? Alright. What now? Oh, holy crap. Wait, what do I do with this? Should I just move it? Oops. Can I build a bridge with this or something? Ah! Oh, that worked. And it didn't fall on me. Alright. What could go wrong? Oh, that's so cool. Oh, here's a box! Get activated. Wait. Why didn't it move? Okay. Oops. Oh, I can be like a wrecking block. Wrecking ball? Maybe? there's a skittery dude. No! Eat it. I can't help but laugh a little bit every time I pick up an item called Ancient Screw. Alright. Obviously, I know what I must do here. Oh no, come back. No, now. God damn it. Okay, good enough. Yeah, I did something right. It's up there. Oh, can I grab the stupid chest and make it mine? No, I miss. Oh, stupid motion controls. Yes. I already have one of those. Are there any more? Oh, who are you? Are you also asleep for 100 years? Gift. Is this like these little eggs in the background? Spirit orb? Oh. It went inside me. That's a little weird. Oh, so swimming, I can die from swimming until I get more stamina. Just like real life. Oh man, it's just gonna insult me again. So what do you want? I didn't get any like treasure. Man, there's always that rude response. Paraglider, please. Wow. Okay, good. Teach me the trick. Survey the area. Oh. Okay, fast travel. Yes! I knew this game wouldn't let me down. Oh. What if it doesn't work? Why are you a terrible old man? I wonder if I can rip those treasure chests from the water. Are they in the middle? Yes! Oh, no! Come on, swim up! No! Get over here. Okay. Yeah! Mine. Opal for harmony. No, that's not right. Come on. Kick. Amber. So Sheikah Slate. Fast travel. Cool. Okay. Wait, how'd you get up here? Oh, stupid old man. No, I did not know about the scope. Sweet. Sweet. Oh, there's another one. Or I just want to. Are those a three? I can walk. I'll scoop. Might as well get a tower or two as well. Is there an order that I should be doing these in? Who knows? Is that something? I can't tell. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Where's that random thing that I thought was a thing? random thing that I thought was a thing. Looks glowy. We'll go. Sweet. So far. Wait, did I pin stuff outside? Okay. Oh, this detail is really cool too. Might as well go back here. Ooh, move side to side without changing direction. That's a good tip. Strafing. Swim faster. Fast travel point. No, climb. Okay. It's dark time too, so it's kind of scary. So on ahead over here. Can I? Change. I guess I'll just go to purple. I don't even know if purple's a real thing, I just marked it. Alright. Oh, that's like a fire down there. Wish I could glide. Things would be so much easier if I could just glide down here. Oh, I can climb down. Yeah! I'm so skilled. What if I run out of stamina on my way down? Can I, like, rest? It doesn't seem to be coming back. Must be careful not to hit let go. So I think that would be tragedy. Alright. Man. Come on, Link, climb faster. So I can climb anything and everything? Let go. Get, oh, scary thing, scary thing. Oh, no, I don't have anything equipped. Oh, yeah. Oh, whoa. No, these heads are so scary. Oh, no, 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 don't go back together. Ha, ha. Oh, my arm is scary. Some spears. No, I can't carry any more weapons. Oh, what's this? Hi, friend. Hi, piggy friend. No, no, don't run away from me. I was gonna hit you. Turn you into pork belly. Alright. can't carry any more melee weapons, so I gotta go to my inventory. Dang it. Alright, let's not pick up any more tree branches. It'd be useless. Oh, look at all these tree branches that I can pick up, though. Can I catch a firefly? No, come back! What's this spooky cave? Spooky... Ooh. So I could chill here and make a fire. Somehow. How do I use it? So I drop it, and then I hit it with a metallic weapon. Yeah! Oh, interesting. So that's how the fire things work. But I'm cool. I'm not scared of the dark. I can just, adventure. Yeah, I think it's really fun so far. I mean, there's so much open-ended stuff that you can do. And it seems like they thought a lot about the different interactions with objects. So, there's a lot of discovery so far. I haven't seen much talk about the frame rate issues. Oh. Pig, come back. Maybe I could shoot at pig with my arrow. Bow and arrow. What's up here? Question mark. Acorn. What's that thing noise? Oh, is there something special inside? Nope. Is this like a hiding spot? Oh. Yes. Where do I want to go? Still heading towards purple, which I'm not sure if purple is really where I want to go. Let's climb up here. What's up here? This is a really big tree. It's really squat tree. Ooh! Oh. Nice. Uh-oh. Hope nobody messes with me. There's some slowdown, though. I feel like I can tell with the frame rate here. Just, there's so much going on. All like spooky nighttime effects too. Eee! Wah! What's that? What is that? No! Oh, I'm scared. I'm just gonna run away. It throws rocks at me! How am I supposed to fight that? I don't think I'm well equipped. Oh my god. Did it go away? Okay, let's steal that with a skull. my god, no. Stop, please. Ooh. Thanks. No. My sword broke. This reminds me when we play Final Fantasy as well. Oh, this dude's still shooting me. Ow! Evasive jumping. Go. Where'd I go? Surprise! Hello, treasure chest. Ooh, hello, meat. I wonder what's in here then. Oh, opal. I wonder if I can just climb straight up here. I don't know. That'd be cool though. Let's do it. Come on. I'm sweating. I'm almost there. No! Alright. Guess I just suck. Let's eat some seed. Man. What's over here? Like, do I have to sleep? Food. I thought I picked up something like a pot. Oh, that's cool. Oh no! I'm so windy. Why is it so windy? Oh. I'm just gonna run up and hit him. I'm just gonna run up and hit him. If I knew how to set off those flaming arrows, I could have, like, blown this shit up. I got shot with. Okay, spooky den. Kick this treasure chest open. Oh, fire arrows. Yeah. Things are about to get explosive here, because now I can set stuff on fire from far away. And so, being an idiot, carrying my torch right up to some explosive barrels, and then getting blown up. Wait, is this it? Wait, all that was some explosive arrows? That's it. Can I, like, climb up? Climb up here? Shortcut? Let's try it. Go up. Oh, I can just walk up rocks. I mean, why is Link so athletic? Alright. This should be easy. We'll not run out of stamina this time. Come on, climb. Climb that. Climb that shit. Come on. Come on. I know. Don't try to mountain goat up there. I know you can climb. Please. Oh, sweet. You see that? I'm so good. I'm so good at this game. Where am I now? Can you go beyond this, like, wall thing? Oh. Did I just, like, take damage standing out here? Ow! Ah! Okay. It's okay. I can eat more steak. Let's figure out how to cook this stuff. No, I don't want to eat it. Let's drop it. Aw, yeah. Can I, like, nudge it into the firework? You're not, like, baking. There we go. Perfect. Oh man, cooking is so fun. I thought there was, like, a cooking pot or something. Did I not pick it up? Did I, like, throw it away? I don't know. Alright. I'm sure there's, like, a vantage point or something. Oh. Alright. Other side here. Nope, not that. did I do that scope thing? Goodbye. Well, looks like I'll never be able to use a Sheikah Slate. So do I want to go up there? Do I want to go out here? That's the problem with open world games. You never know where I want to go, because I could just spend all day messing around with the three hearts. Let's see. Ooh, what's that? Now that does not look like something I want to jump down to, but maybe I do. Maybe I can just. I don't think I can climb down. Oh, jumping takes a lot of work. But it's so much faster. Ooh. Ah! Ah! Maybe I'll climb up here. Okay, fine. Let's just go to this one. This one looks like it's easy to get to. It looks a little cold. I mean, I'm not wearing anything, so is this gonna be a problem? So cold. How? Why can't I hit these dudes? Oh, there we go. No! There's a little ladder to climb up and mess some shit up. Oh, spicy pepper. Spicy pepper. Spicy, spicy pepper. Oh, spear time. Come on. What are you gonna do? Oh. You have to, like. Oh. No, my friend! There we go. Oh, I'm gonna use this goblin arm. Wreck this. Last time I saved. Am I supposed to be saving, or does this like just save for you? Ah, yes. Very nice. Only even puts an X where you die. Do you drop anything when you die? Looks like all my crappy crap is still here. Maybe I was low on health or something. Yeah, this arm's the best thing I got. Don't worry, spicy peppers, I'll get you soon. Oh my god, this dude has so much health. Oh, get poked to death. Oh, he fell down. Don't worry. Let's get some loot while he runs back up the stairs. Oh, yeah. Let's get another spear. Oh, what's this? What's this? What's this flurry rush? Oh, I jumped out of the way. That was so cool! That was so cool, guys! I did something I didn't even know I could do. I jumped out of the way, perfect timing, and then there's this like sick move! Ow! No, where's my weapon? Nope. Oh, I shouldn't have tried to redo that. Ah. Well, that was really cool, right? I'm never gonna be able to do it again. Shut up, Tip. Instead of throwing yourself at enemies over and over to no avail. There was some avail in here. Oh my god. Okay. All my treasure chest loots are gone. Oh, cool. So there's like literally no. Where is he? Did he give up? Can I just shoot him? What if he dropped something cool? Where'd he go? I guess I defeated the really hard goblin. Let's pretend that didn't happen. Okay. How do I cook food? So I probably want to cook spicy peppers when I go into the wild. Make a dish though. So can I just put it inside here? No! Can I just put it on the fire? Why'd the wind blow my mushroom away? Toasty shroom. Well, that still didn't mean that it cooked again. Oh, I know. Oh, look at me. I'm so smart. Okay. Torch. This. Yes! Yes! Things are about to get spicy. Let's make some spicy pepper crap. Yeah! Cooking. Yeah! Okay. Check a meal's ingredients by keeping spicy. Oh, this crafting stuff is so cool! How do I hit recipe? Spicy pepper. Oh man. So it's 3 minutes of cold resistance. I'm gonna need hella time for cold. coal, for instance. Cook alongside a critter. Power of water. Cook it before eating. Stamina. Omelette. I wonder if I make pepper and egu in this thing. What did I make? Fruit and mushroom mix. Oh yeah. Fruit, but I put an egg in it. That doesn't make sense to me. Let's check the. But we got a whole 90 more seconds out of it. Right. So I like that. All right, so all of this real world cooking, or all of this Zelda world cooking, is making me hungry. So I think I have to call it for now. But I plan on streaming again later this evening. And I think we have enough tasty morsels to get us through the Arctic. So hopefully you enjoyed the stream. And I will try to figure out exactly when I can play next, but it'll definitely be this evening. So thanks for watching. And I'll be back. Oh wait, I gotta get up to turn off the stream too. So, what is this terrible setup? Walk through my cardboard boxes. Come over here, and thanks for watching.